Good morning, guys. I wanted to hop on to talk about the free sign up opportunity this month to become a distributor. I'm going to wait for a few minutes till people hop on. If you're watching it after the replay, type hashtag replay. I would appreciate that. This week, since after long weekend, it doesn't actually felt like a Wednesday at all. I was like, I didn't even realize it was Wednesday until today morning. I was like, I think it's Tuesday. Then it was like, oh my God, it's Wednesday. Then I will hop on my live. So, okay. I think for the past 2 weeks, I did like 1 week. I did about me on my live. 1 week, I was able to do my Synergence journey. So this week, I wanted to hop on to do the opportunity live because from April and May, Synergence has waived the sign up fee to become a distributor. So I thought I will hop on to explain that you have less than 5 days from now on till May 31st to sign up as a distributor. So what it is, for example, it is more like Amazon or warehouse membership. So it's similar to that. So you get 1 year of benefits. Usually it was $55 to sign up as a distributor for 1 year. But as I said, Synergence has waived that fee completely from April and now even the whole of May. So currently it is free to sign up. You don't pay any upfront fees, anything. Even I don't think when you sign up, it won't even ask you any credit card details or anything. So it is free to sign up and you can do it like how I do, where you can sign up to be a distributor to sell the products, or you can buy these products for your own. So what is the difference? Obviously, when you sign up as a distributor, you are going to sell and make a profit out of it. And when you are buying, you are going to buy in a discounted price and use it. Being a personal care products and makeup, obviously, you can still do it. Even people who have work permit to do it, they still can sign up for their personal discount. It doesn't have to, it is not going to affect you at all. And there is, since it is shown as a personal discount, you will not make any profit, but you will be able to get it in a discounted rate, like similar to a warehouse membership or for example, like Amazon membership, where you don't pay, you pay for Prime, but you don't pay the shipping. The similar way, you get them from a discount of anywhere from 20% to 50%, and there is no monthly minimum to keep up. To be active, you just need like 100 PV for 6 months, which is around $200 for a products for 6 months. For example, if you just take an example of a basic skincare, where it is just the cleanser, one moisturizer, and one night cream, and also eye cream, for example. So I think that itself cost you $190. So so the $190 gives you like 95 PV already. So even if you add just one gloss or a lip balm, you are already there. So even if you use those products for 6 months, you are still going to get the benefit of getting it at a discounted rate, and it starts anywhere from 20% to 50%, and it resets every month. So that's the only difference. It's not going to be forever. Every month it resets and makes you to zero. So if you are if you're going to buy it, you will try to buy it as a cumulative for your personal discount. That way you will get maximum benefit out of it. So as I said, even if you're just buying one gloss, you will still get 20% off. That's your minimum start. And then from there, I think over $100, it will move to 30%. And I think $300, 300 PV or more. So all of them are PV. So once you hit 300 PV, then it's 40%. But when you sign up the first 90 days, you even have a chance to make a purchase of 300 PV. But usually for a 300 PV, you get 40% off. Whereas for the first 90 days alone, you will get 50% for even a 300 PV just to have a head start. And not only that, we have so many incentive programs. Like for example, if you are starting as a business, you have business kits available which you can buy as a discounted rate. And it's not only during your first year, every year when you renew it, you will be still able to get those products in a discounted rate. For example, I think there are three different packages where it will have like some lips and colors, but it's a pre-packed one. Like you cannot choose the color or something, but it will come with like certain number of glosses, certain number of lipsins, and the foundation, all those stuff. So you have three different packages to choose from if you are starting and want to carry. And the other thing is, if you don't wish to have stock in hand, you don't have to, because I think when you sign up, you still have an option to have like a online website from Senegence itself. We are not allowed to have any outside website, like where it has a shopping cart. You can still have your own website, but you will be having like a messaging system where they can message you and then process the order, because Senegence has its own website where you will be able to redirect your customers. So there is no necessity for you to have a stock in hand if you don't want to. As I said, there is no monthly minimums to hit. There is no targets to there is no personal goals are like based on how you want to be. So for example, if you see my first year, I took time for myself to understand the business. But once I started doing it, the second, and now I'm running in my third year, I'm able to push myself. So the goals are from your side, and the team will obviously help. But and there isn't nothing a pressure from Senegence as it is. So you will do on your own pace, whether you want to do it as a full time, whether you want to do it as a part time, or you can just share it with your friends and family. Like, I mean, once you start wearing this skincare and makeup, obviously everyone is going to ask you, so you can just share with them and just finish it. Like, you don't have to have like a group or anything like me. If you ask me, for me it was like, what to say, like the more the personal development side of it, which I really like, because there will be so many motivating things that happening that keeps me going. Because even in my previous career, I don't know whether I was this enthusiastic to push myself. And here I have my own pace where I can do. And you don't have to be a makeup artist, or you don't have to be a skincare skincare junkie to start with it. You can slowly learn. For me, I think I started with skincare slowly, and then I moved to makeup. As everybody, lipsins was my first point of entry. That's when I started. Then slowly I tried all the skincare and got addicted to it. Obviously, as you all know, the product really works. It is something when someone tries, they can really see the difference. And company backs up you so much that it gives you 12 months of money back guarantee for any product. So that way you have the confidence of giving it. And for me and all, the skincare is like I became my own product. So everyone know how much I have traveled with my skin. You can see now how much I had marks by 2017 this time, and now it is like 3 years of in my Senegence acceptance journey, and now I can very well go without any makeup at all anytime. Nowadays I try makeup because it became my own personal interest, because I never had a chance to learn it when I was in my younger teens and during my early years of marriage or something. So I never get to do it when I was in my 20s and 30s. So now I am having more time and I'm utilizing as a learning curve. So to experiment, and now I'm past the judgment zone, seriously. So I don't have to worry about whether I wear a black lip color, whether I wear do a pink lip color or something, because I think when you are a teen or in 20s, you'll be conscious about what you are doing, because the more sometimes you'll be worried about what others think. I think now I crossed that roll. Now it is whatever I do is from my heart and for myself. So I'm able to enjoy it. Even today, I think I'm wearing a blue mascara for today. When I remember 2 years back during my Indian trip, my niece asked me to get a blue liner or something. I was so intrigued. I was like, I never heard of it. Like, I mean, I've never tried it. And now if you ask me, I think I have worn purple mascara, I have worn teal mascara to any liner, any color you say, I have tried it. So it is like she always comes to me and says that I always look up to you. It makes my heart, because seriously, it is like I know how much it motivated me to keep going, because as I said, from a person who was like so introvert and not like to go out or something, now I have like around 200 people in the group who I interact with almost every day, and I get so many positive comments from everybody, like whether I dress up or even for my workouts or anything. If I haven't done this journey at all, I wouldn't have all these people reaching out to me from different places and different what is it, like phases of life. So all these happened for me, I feel like, only because of this Sanajan's journey. So I am so happy about it that I did this. And as I said, there is no authorship or anything, so you don't have to order every month. I always suggest, if you're doing for personal, I always suggest them to have like a projected 3 to 6 months of what you need. That way you will get it in one time, but you will be able to utilize it, and there is no cancellation or there is no penalty for doing that. If you don't want to continue, you can just go inactive. If you don't order, as I said, after 6 months, it's going to go inactive by itself. You don't have to do anything to call up, or you don't have a customer service to call back and say that I need to cancel and wait for the line. Nothing. If you don't order, obviously your thing is going to go, and the time you want it, you can reactivate it again. So there isn't no hard or fast rules to do it. And the team I have is a really nice one. Like, I mean, as I said, every Tuesday night we meet people from all around the world, because Sanajan's is not only in US, it is there in Canada, Mexico, Hong Kong, Australia, New Zealand. So it is like people from all around the world meet every Tuesday night, and these Zoom calls makes you hear from different perspective and learn from different women. And and also, as I said, you can sign up from any country. You don't have to be in US to do that. You can sign up under me from any country. That's the other thing about. So you get to meet different people during this journey. And I have many people who under me have for their personal discount. I will be there anytime to suggest or whatever questions you have. And our team has the best onboarding system if you are doing as a business. So once you start, you will just start from there, where they have everything laid out for you. When I started, none of this was there, because now the team has grew so much, and now that too with now nobody can meet and all these things are virtual. They made sure everything is ready, and you have enough things to take care of each time. For example, I have started only with this face group back in 2 years. Now I have my WhatsApp group, I have a Facebook page, I have my Instagram running, I have my YouTube running. So if you see, I wouldn't have a YouTube channel even in my dreams. That's what I feel, because all this confidence I had was from my Senegence journey. I wouldn't trade it for anything, because I have explored more, I have learned more during these 2 years than I have done at any time. Because as I said, until you try it, you will never realize whether you this side of yours. I know my sister is in the group, so she knows how I used to be. I won't even look at the mirror seriously. Even I'm going out, that's how I am. Like, I'll be like, just put a pony. I will just, even if I go to drop my son or anywhere, I'll be so, I will never care for myself. I'll just go and I obviously I never cared what others think of me, but at the same time I never gave preference to myself to take self-care too. So now I make it as a priority. I take time for myself, whether it's whether my workout time, whether I'm eating clean, whether I'm drinking enough water. Everything came into place after I had a purpose to do it. Like, I mean, now I look forward every day morning, even if my video doesn't get uploaded by 11 or 11:30. I know many of you used to ping, my friends and all will be reaching out, hope you are okay. And even the video, I go back and sometimes play the old ones. I can see that I'll be like full stuffy or something. So I know many friends will immediately reach out to me like, you sounded so stuffy today, are you okay? And the same way if I have shown my fingers or something, like, I mean, I know if I had a bandage or had something in my hand, they will immediately reach out to me. So all these makes me so, what is it, like, feel so special. And even the getting ready on Friday, that I started after my trip got cancelled in March. So I think I did the first one around March 23rd something. So I was able to keep it going till now. So everybody used to reach out to me and say, we look forward for the Fridays because we know you dress up. And I have many people reach out to me to say it makes them also feel positive to either learn from the videos or even to listen to me, to the stories. So I feel like I was able to explore a completely different side of me during this Senegence journey. So that's why I'm so confident in sharing to anyone, because I feel like this is something you can do it from your home. You don't need a lot of space. You don't need any special equipment to do it. I still don't have any big lights or a studio kind of setup. I just use my natural window. I just use the, just a holder, that's it. Other than that, everything what I have, you don't have to start immediately to have all those stuff. You can start one by one, and it's based on your interest and based on how much you want to push yourself, you can do. So as I said, as of now, till 31st night California time, it is going to be free signups. You don't have to pay anything. You don't even have to have your credit card information there. So if you think this is something you will be interested, then please reach out to me. I have the link posted too. And always think about what you will be doing in 1 year of time, and because my CEO always says, like, until you have given 10 years of time, whether it's your marriage or whether it's something you are working on, you cannot judge. And I always also, they used to say, whatever you are working on or is not for today, it is for something that is coming up 90 days after. See, whether it's workout or whether it's eating clean, whether it's a business you are working in, you cannot expect anything to work on the first day, but have it as a long-term plan. Like, for example, my workout, when I started, I didn't have a clue on how long I am going to go, but I thought I will set a goal for 30 days, and my workout 30 days gone by so fast. Like, I mean, I didn't even realize it, and I'm closer to 60 days, and my aim till now is only 100 days. That's what my aim is, because until then I'm not worried about whether I am losing weight, whether I'm toning, whether whether I'm having more energy, nothing. I just want to give it a try and do it without expectations. I think I had the same one when I started Senegens too, because business as a is a completely new thing to me, to my family. None of them were in business, so it is a completely new learning. And also I didn't have a projection of what I'm going to achieve when I did that. But if you if I look back, every year I had achieved something. The very first year, whatever I did, the second year I was able to do double the amount of sale. And this year, as I said, my goal was to even do the significant Senna seller from April to next year. So I am already in 2 months, and I was able to do both the first 2 months of that. So I feel like these goals will keep you pushing further more, and while doing that, you learn so much and you meet so many people. To me, that is very important, because meeting all these different people during this journey makes you a completely different person. Because I am I call myself as an introvert. Even though I can immediately socialize and do, I think growing up, it's only me, my mom and my sister. So it is like a close-knit family where I just stayed most of the time indoors, and I won't even talk much to people. But if you see this side of me, this was like a completely a new thing. I never did videos so far before I did. So every day it is like a creative side of me. Like, I used to think what I can come up with, what difference I can make, like what way it will be a learning for me as well as you. And at the same time, not interesting at all. And as I said, these products are something you can stand for, and something which is so important is, like, for example, it is completely made in US, it is vegan, it is non-GMO free, and it is gluten free, and it is not animal tested at all. I know many of you were moving towards the cruelty free products. So all these are cruelty free products. Senegens never test on animals. And most of our products are sulfate free, paraben free. And not only that, these products are created from resources that is reoccurring. They don't use something that is going to go away, so they do care for nature. And also, as I said, they don't even pack them, because instead of wasting the paper products, we get it in bulk and then we ship it. So all those small things makes a huge difference to me. And it is a company that cares for people. That is the most amazing part of working with Senegens. So I can keep going on and on about this, but as I said, if you have any questions, feel feel free to ask me. And for today's look, I'm wearing crystal mauve with sweet pea gloss, and I have used copper rose shimmer and onyx, and I have used the blue non-waterproof mascara for that. And so that's all for today's live. This is what I wanted to talk about. If you are ready to jump in, please feel free to do. And I have shared the link to for my sign up. You can go ahead and do that too. I will anyway get the mail, and I'll be sending you the welcome details, and I'll be happy to talk to you. Have a wonderful day.